The farmer's market features a wide variety to choose from. Food products are to be expected, but patrons will find much more at the downtown location.
I think the farmer's market is great for San Marcos because it's people being able to sort of support themselves, make some extra income, as well as provide their unique thing for other people to enjoy.
The San Marcos Farmer's Market provides an outlet for local entrepreneurs to source fresh goods and homemade products. You can find some of the city's best flavors, seasonal foods, and custom items. This is also a great way to connect with the community.
I get to see what the locals are like, and I get to hear a little bit about the history. So the market is really just a great way to learn about the history of the town that I love living in.
The market is every Saturday on the square from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. For Bobcat Update, I'm Bryan Lunn.